This guy rescues animals at his park, and he's grown close to many of them over the years, including lions, wolves, and many more. He gets really close to the wolves.
Love you.
After many people commented about his safety when the wolf growls, he said the wolf has always been vocal ever since he's raised them since they were young. They now view him as family, and he knows by their body language if they want to be left alone or not.